Mommy said it was $30. You gave $100, and he gave you like, how much money did he give you back? 75.
He said that's 15 more because he doesn't have a head count.
I know, but that's the guy.
Just
in
open your window so we can get air in here. I am so hot.
I really feel like you're gonna hit the side though.
I don't know why you're thinking that. It's a big wide road.
Jill, how close is your mirror to the gate? Honestly. Is it close or not?
Over a million lights, they said.
I figured you were like a pro at using an iPhone, but...
iPhone's like my face.
What?
iPhone's like my face. Some part of the racetrack, I guess. Daytona Beach racetrack.
Daytona's rock station for over two decades. 95.7 The Hog.
That's it. Now they had the music timed.
Exactly. That's it.
You ready, Joe?
No.
Racetrack.
a shiny nose.
A good father. I know you only want what's best for me, so if this is your will, I will do it.
Mary, it is the only way. It is either this or we lose everything.
Mary, peace be with you.
You know, I just remembered I promised Rachel we would help her today.
Ah!
Yes. Have you heard? She just had a baby.
That's nice.
Yes. She needs our help. Well, Hakeem, are you coming?
Would you like something to drink?
This was a terrible idea.
Sorry, I thought you might be thirsty.
No, I'm thirsty. I'm very thirsty. This is not a good idea.
Sit and have something to drink.
The Lord is with you. Do not be afraid, Mary. For you have found favor with God. You will conceive and give birth to a son, and he will be called Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Look what finally blossomed. Here it is, my lily of the valley. Isn't that beautiful? You know, I waited 2 years for this plant to bloom. 2 years. Well, patience and perseverance, that's what it taught me. Oh, it's gotten so tall now, I have to water this one almost constantly.
Jill, I certainly didn't like it. It was terrible. The whole thing was terrible.
Well, I thought it was funny.
No, you didn't! You were laughing and trying to leave!
Laughing! It was terrible, but funny! I was laughing at it. It was enough. I saw enough. I thought I was going to be walking around a replica village.
In 2 miles, take exit 11 toward International Airport.
I didn't think I was really going to be seeing shows.
That's what it is. It's floor planes. It's terrible.
Take the exit.
I didn't waste us. You stay in bed, then you get up.
I wanted to go to the water park.
I would have went to the water park. Keep right. Get it out of my way. Everybody out of my way. Nobody knows what I experienced. Jill's gonna use it for her.
Keep right toward International Airport.
That much money for nothing. It's two or three buildings.
Well, I guess it's a lot of shows. I gotta, we gotta change our clothes.
Yeah.
Because I'm in shorts. We're going into winter weather.
It's not gonna be that cold. It's gonna be hot.
Well, I need to put up a big cold on my
two lanes.
So you don't want me to catch it?
I'm thinking that it might be the same, you know.
I can barely really see the sun.
You don't want to get wet or anything. I don't know if you want to see what happens.
It's not that heavy. Drop it.
Well, it's awkward.
Where are you going to
throw
put
it? Put in the bush.
That's Grandma, huh? Oh, really?
Have you ever seen her on TV? Of course!
Everybody, that way!
Why are you petting him?
I don't know. Do you like pizza?
No.
No?
His mouth is tight.
Everybody, that way!
Would he bite?
Yeah.
Daniel's kind of.
I don't know why this is.
I wish his mouth wasn't taped.
No, you don't.
I do. I wish it was.